Hi. So now we are going to see how to manipulate data. Manipulate items into combo box. So let's create another combo box here. So I go first to label and add it here. Then I add another combo box. Make the whites to 200 and change the name of the label to department like this and save. So now let's make ID for this new combo box. So add fxmail private box department box, and I'm going to create another two observable list. String one for electrical department, so let's name it electrical list. And name it, for example, design and research and development, and another one for mechanical. So yes, string mechanical list. Dot serve for an array list and make it sales and management. So now I'm going to as the same as I did for my main department. So department box dot set value must be one item from electrical list, so it must be either design or research and development, because in my main department I choose electrical department, so that under it it should be sub item from it. So let's make it design. Then department box dot set items, I choose electrical list. So I save and now I go to my fxmail document and choose department box and assign its ID department box. Then I save. Now I run. Something is wrong. Press Ctrl S again and close. Also have error. We have a null pointer exception. So let's press Ctrl S again. Try to run now. Work. So I have design or research and development. So what I need to do when I choose mechanical, here appear sales and management, and when I back to electrical again it show design and research and development. So let's do it by creating a new method here and let's name it private void main department choice. And let's say if main apartment box dot get value, which is electrical or mechanical, dot equals to, for example, electrical, then make department box dot set value design, and department box dot set items electrical list. Then here else department box dot set value one of electric mechanical list, which will be, for example, sales, and also department box dot set items mechanical list. So that's it. Now I go to my FXML document, and on my main department combo box I go to code, and under on action I choose main department choice. And that means when I select an item from this combo box, it do this method, which is get the selection, which is will be electrical or mechanical, and according to that selection the items of this combo box will change. So let's see now. Try to run. Add. So if I change to mechanical, nothing happened. So let's open it again. Press Ctrl S, then run. Ah, it works. So if I back to electrical, it show design and research and development, and mechanical it changed to sales and management. So that's it for combo box manipulating items. In next video we are going to see how to work with checkbox. So see you. Goodbye.